There we go. About to say, I couldn't get my microphone to unmute, and then I got distracted. Sweet Jesus, it's amazing I even know how to fucking stream anymore. Anyways, how's it going? I'm Adam the Horror Historian. You'd think after years of doing this, I could actually do it correctly, but nope. And no. As a quick disclaimer, if you see me start wincing in pain, we are having some kidney issues today, so I'm going to stream while I can, and if it gets to be too much, I may have to bail early. So I'm just going to jump right into the game. In case it does become a problem. Knowing my luck, it will be a problem. Why that would be considered a blocked scene, but okay. Goodness. I don't remember what we were doing.
Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest. Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Just don't want me to go that way. I think I came in this way, right? Yep, I came into a sapling room. That's locked. That's locked.
Storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Doctor.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team,
that doesn't make a ton of sense. I just realized the skeleton right above my head.
Bind the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Not the worst plan. I guess we're going back. Oh, there's a lot of weeds. Do I remember this? No, I thought this was in the original. Weeds are there. Weapon upgrade for the Ripper! I'm I'm not actually trying to get the contact beam fucking energy. It's only good for selling it. I don't know what that spray would do to me. But I kind of don't want to find out. Well, that worked out good. Okay, additional power node has been salvaged. We will not be using it on the Ripper. I'm okay until we upgrade this one more time, I think. So we'll focus on either the suit. Or the pulse rifle. One, so reload time. I'm gonna hold off on doing anything. Okay, that door's locked. I don't have the clearance gear for it. Easy, lemon squeezy. God, the new upgrades to the weapons makes life so much fucking better. I may have panic shot there for a second. Oh, shit. Okay, not the worst we've done. Yo, what's up, boss? How you doing? Well, actually, it's a Demon Hunter quote. That's where I picked it anyway. I was going to use another one, but I don't think enough people would understand how the reference would apply.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the
whole network. What's up, Blackheart? How you doing?
We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to show you that. Demon Hunter's the band.
Okay. Clearance confirmed.
The Force Gun! Yeah, they were actually, too much a local band for me for a while.
Toxic hazard detected.
The self-titled album's always gonna be my favorite. Summer of Darkness is also fucking dope. It's all right. It's not my favorite though. I don't know if I'd rank it my top three.
Liv Cross again. I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I have, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay.
Oh, I didn't know that.
The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Wants me to go that way, so we're just gonna scope out this area a little bit. Test results, organic growth. We observed in the ship. I know you're busy, but we really need to run a joint study with Dr. Howell's substance. Absolutely fascinating. Giving its affinity for dead tissue, at first I thought it was some sort of fungus. Cells mostly most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. Oh, sorry about that. The organism infects other cells through osmosis, then mutates and reproduces. I cannot pronounce that word, so I'm not gonna. What's most incredible is the speed at which it grows. One bacterium reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. That's why we haven't been able to pinpoint any specific origin point, I think. It seems to be in multiple points in the ship all at once. I've never seen anything like it. I won't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be genuine alien life form. Professor Holly theorizes it's a habitat transformer. The levels of gaseous discharge are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad. But to what end, we simply don't know what organisms might exist symbiotically with it. Are they out there? Could they be sentient even? I'll keep you posted. God, I really, really like that fucking... That upgrade to the plasma cutter is so good. The band Sleep? No, unfortunately, my taste in music has been kind of sheltered and closed off for quite a while. Check it out. Okay. First off. So. Pulse rifle upgrade. I'll check them out sometime. Yes, save. Always save. God, we really haven't been playing that long. 5 hours played through right now. The first game wasn't exactly long either.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, cool. up, Diggs? I still gotta rewrite Hazmat's fucking. Well, I'm gonna be honest with you, Diggs. I'm hurting pretty bad. I'm having some kidney issues again. So, struggle bus is real on that. Turned out okay. Grab that motherfucker. See, I'm streaming as long as I can today. We'll see how it goes. Kind of went overboard.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm gonna stream as long as I can, and when I can't do it anymore, then I'll have to call quits. Yeah, we're gonna. Oh, I didn't want to take time away from Dead Space. See, that's kind of the fucked up part. I'm like, oh man, Dead Space night. I know that sounds really fucked up, but it's either I can lay there in pain and do nothing, or I can stream and be kind of in pain. That was close. That could mean insta-death. Batman's all... Aw, dude, I'm sorry to hear that. I spent... probably a good 3 weeks. Basically, like, end of December, early January, where, like, my head was a goddamn wreck. I was in a real bad place.
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac, where are you?
Help me. So. Got him. Oh, who's texting me? Sorry. There we go.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen.
She's one.
He's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going, just a glitch on the cameras. Look, my little brother.
I should care more, considering,
That's not possible.
It's my team. But I honestly don't give a fuck. I didn't watch shit this season.
Quarantine lifted.
Didn't watch a single game. This is really bad. I mean, Chiefs are my team, and I still just couldn't be bothered to watch a game. It does kind of explain why Twitch is so quiet tonight. Just kind of in general. Diggs, who's your team again? I don't even remember. That was a sharp pain. Yeah, bitch! Wait. Oh, it didn't get you. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. Something as I was running around. Jerk. Eliminate him, I need to use that patch.
Toxic hazard cleared.
Just in case. Fucking things. Let's see, I fucking hear you. Prick. I'm not sure if one of the coolest things is the blank old key claim. That was one of their ads. Down so I can orient myself, please. Hands learning to fly, they ain't got wing. But
Cross. Hydroponics. I need to record their names. Hidaka. Holly. Andanov. Park. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack when their lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob. I love you. And I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan. So I have to stay. And so it's paid for every single one of them.
I don't like flying in these games. Definitely saving it. So in case you kind of missed it earlier, I'm going to be a little out of it. I might not be able to stream for super long and go as long as I can. I'm having kidney problems yet again. Not going super well. This area screams ambush. Oh, you better fucking believe it. I'm already kind of prepping for it. I was playing a little bit earlier. Yeah, definitely gonna be playing it. 100%.
Just a repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This too late.
Is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Good point. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing a lot of fucking Apex. I need to get better. I'm trying hard to get better. Yes.
Entering zero gravity.
I mean, not my ideal way to spend Valentine's, but, I mean, it is what it is, right?
Thank you.
I mean, what you gonna do, though? Just another day.
Exiting zero gravity.
See how that could be a problem. Great! Just what I always want. Man, no way.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Got him. Sorry for kind of like groaning and moaning in pain. Probably does not make the best audio.
Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
You. Hey Virgo, how are you doing, homie? From other regulators, from the purifiers, crank the molten hydrogen. Go. Fucking crazy, but it's all I can do. I should burn off at least some gas. Fuck, I don't know. Try something to see. We'll pick out our own ones. Delete it. relaxing. Oh, I'm loving the remake. I think it's really good. No, you don't. Yeah, Virgo, I think this has actually become, in my opinion anyway, the definitive way to play this game. Stop on your fucking body. Die, prick. Oh, these, seriously, Virgo, these games are great.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Do not touch. Fuck what?
Something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Oh, that's fucking nothing. Do you know the premise of these games? Just out of curiosity. That's a rough idea. But the only way you can kill these things is by strategic dismemberment. Or at least that's the most efficient way to kill them. Let me see what's over there first. So in theory, all the stuff you see around me is mutated flesh.
exiting zero gravity.
We're getting pretty close to a boss fight. Unless they drastically change, which I don't think they're going to. Like halfway through the game right now. The game doesn't feel as stressful than the first one does. Morbid! Bit! Thank you so much for them bitties. Yes. Morbid, how are you doing tonight? Really increased capacity. Rate of fire. Yeah. Both those kind of suck. It's so good, Virgo, you should play. I concur. Bonuses for that one, though. Got a re-up. What's a re-up? mean? Oh, got you, got you. Bad shit to happen. Something's angy. Level. Whew. I believe this should be our boss fight. Fucking cool. Ooh, ow. Fuck. ship. I know it's better, but... Come on.
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh. Oh no, it's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
I do have some of the games I intend for free, but... Hey, what are you doing? So, Virgo, what's been on the game list, then? Okay, I definitely need to do better in the beginning.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, that's going well, that's going well. Shit, never mind.
Thank you.
shit. That went all right. Bam. Fuck you, bitch.
And lo, you crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
I'm busy.
Where'd that box go?
I'm collecting stuff and things. I didn't even have to pull out my big gun. Okay. Well, okay, so there wasn't a whole lot of stuff in things. So how this works is each chapter spells out a word.
Exiting zero gravity.
The beginning of the first letter.
Your quality's improving. Oh. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob, my Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. You're Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn, we might actually get out of this nightmare.
Okay, so what I was saying was, so each, the first letter of every chapter spells out a word. At the end of every word is a boss fight. Only three boss fights in. The word we just finished was Nicole, which is the character, that we were trying to save. That's his whole reason for wanting to do that. If you pay enough attention, it actually is a spoiler for the end of the game. In case you've missed any of this playthrough, by the way, always crush the bodies.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Because they can be resuscitated by certain necromorphs. Played some Assassin's Creed. Nice. Which one are you up to now? I try to catch your streams when I can, but you seem to stream when I'm not available. Sorry. Family emergency. That's great.
Deck systems are running haywire.
Figures.
Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unit tells her. Security clearance required. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit! Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Got him. Actually, I'm doing halfway decent for ammo with them. God, the atmosphere on this stage is fucking nailed. Okay, I got another power node, so let's go ahead to the workbench. Yeah, I got all the guns. I don't use them, though. I'm only using two of them right now, basically. And I'm holding on to the contact beam because if you sell the ammo, it gets it's way easier to make your money back. This is rate of fire, neither of which I necessarily want. Not gonna hold 90 rounds in a clip, so I do like the 3D printing aspect of Callisto Protocol. It says it wants me to go that way, so we're gonna hold on for a second.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Is what it is.
This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
You would. Mining, let's go. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get fucked in here? Come on. style. Little bits over here, just kind of rotating. Oh. Who's on top? Still just fucking rotating. Oh, now it stops. Beware. Not that either. Check it out thoroughly. Skills. It actually wants me to go that way, so what that means. We're gonna go this way first. Oh, it's locked. Never mind. Make sure you don't come back. Was that a little heartless? Yes. Does it matter? Nope. Almost got enough for the power node. Which is basically what we're doing. We're trying to save up for nodes to do upgrades. You dead yet? No? How about no? You're on fire, fucker. Jesus. Would you just die? Okay, so now we're in the into the void. So it'd be Nicole and then the letter I. Securing the subdeck parameter, IEDs, plasma cutters, trip wires, survey charges, three injured, and Lengen is out of action. Her medications run out. Rest of supplies are holding up so far. Ammo, food, water, and thruster fuel, even without the stuff for the SOS beacon. Wired external accesses, all mining bays are now online, then again unconscious, nothing we can do. They broke through the floor vent, one of those flying fucks went right for Lincoln's body, and we were fighting six instead of five. Cut them up and then shipped it all down the smelters for quick cremation. Can't take any risks. Survey charge went off too soon. Law, Siegel, Fick, and Zettel. Never seen the inside of a head before. Fuck you, John. Took them to the smelter to be cremated, then supply inventory, can't sleep. Too dangerous here, took some gear to the hole up somewhere safer. McSweeney followed me yelling about being selfish. Me, he was the one leading those things right to me. Fix McSweeney, visited smelter, can't sleep. Can't sleep, cold, can hear others yelling. They're gonna get me killed. Update. Lincoln's right, I need peace and quiet, and the smelter needs fuel. That's pretty fucking grim. I can't use the word punch yet. That. Up we go. Shit, get off, get off, get off. I don't have a level 3 clearance yet. Not a great sign. Our text log. See, Planet Crack of Aegis 7 was conducted today. Everything went smoothly on our end. There seems to have been problems planet side. We have temporarily lost contact with the colony, but tethers are stable, and fuck off, John. Took within acceptable parameters. Our first rock ball was extracted from tectonic load approximately 1 hour after planet crack. It has been processed, refined, and smelted for sampling. Results exceed the optimal initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% minerals, 5% fossils, 60% waste, but minerals from the first ball was 65% mineral and zero fossil, in line with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball. Full production is now in progress, focusing on EQL5, assuming it's not an anomaly, we hit a mother load. There's gonna be a fight here.
Launch tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing sub-deck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance sub-deck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay, I'll unlock the sub-decks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Really? Really? I expected a little fight right there. I mean, I'm not gonna bid. Oh, I thought he was gonna pop out right fucking there. Thank you. Not gonna lie, I'm streaming as long as I can, but I am in an astronomical amount. Scout ahead, make sure nothing pops out. I wouldn't put it past this game. Gotcha, bitch! That gun kind of like my get out of jail free card. The alternate fire for that actually is a
Hey Liz, it's Jacob. I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I've got a call from another survivor. It sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think.
Nope, not worth
about
it.
About time we caught a fucking break. I love you. Please be careful down here.
Womp, womp. We go this way first. Credits. Got him. You see what I mean? That that explosion's real fucking nice. I'm not supposed to be going this way yet, but. Got him. I'm just trying to collect stuff, damn it.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use it. He'll live for the rest of his life if you don't give me codes to the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
Alrighty. Well, I guess this is actually further, like, where we're kind of supposed to go later, so we're gonna head on back. Ooh, it says block. Let's go this way. Never mind. Why did that just fucking explode? Jesus. Okay. Assuming this is, I'd rather not go out there quite yet. I can help it. Mine don't got a choice.
Entering zero gravity. I
hate zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone took a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running.
Stand by. Anomaly destroyed.
I don't like how this is feeling. Battery's running low. I thought I had a plug right here. Hold on. Give me half a second.
Fuck.
Oh, man. Kind of like the slick back hair, I'm not going to lie. I got to re-bleach it, re-dye it. Still having kidney problems. There. I see you, fucker. Yeah, I see you. Good, bro. Remembered anyways, but
all three floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
I mean, that was ugly as shit, but it worked. Okay. Got like no fucking ammo, but eh. Always stomp on the bodies. Sorry, Dallas.
Surprise, Dallas. Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. Seeing what they do to the bodies, what they become. And I cannot let that happen to me.
Fair.
At least if I don't have any limbs, and I can't kill anyone when I'm infected.
Oh, God.
Please. Tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Pretty fucked up. Dunnikins, what's up, homie? How you doing?
One more. Come on, man. Just one more.
Red changed location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
God damn. That's pretty gruesome. Now I have everything, I have access to everything that's level 3. I kind of want to go back, maybe do it off stream. And kind of go through and collect a lot of things I'm missing, or maybe do it my next playthrough, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I get to keep the access on New Game Plus.
Emin? You must be in the vents on the Fuda.
They're bringing something in!
Hammond signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Can't imagine why. Might be dangerous. Story. Yes, please. This does not look very secure. Not going great.
Log retrieved.
Record them. What difference does it make now?
Karen, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
It's signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No.
Sealed it? Well, do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
Well, 39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
39277.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
That's pretty intense.
Nicole?
Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You are right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
We'll enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this.
Oh.
If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in the range of the
mission, Nikki.
Isaac?
Nick? Nicole?
Don't forget about the silver here, okay?
Nicole?
Isaac?
Thank you, Nick. Hello, Nikki.
You're great.
Guy alive in there. Or not. Okay. Sorry, bud. I'm at the point now where, unfortunately, the pain is just kind of getting worse and worse. I think I'm going to call it a night. So, sorry about that. The kidneys are just kind of a mess. Is it part of a giant scroll? Yes. Oh. Yep, sorry about that. I'm hurting too much. I gotta call it. Yeah, don't develop kidney problems. I'll tell you that. Talk about making you feel old. This fucking kills me. Literally almost kills me. Oh, Tenekins, thanks for popping in. Diggs, thanks for hanging out tonight. Morbid with the biddies. Thank you so much, homie. I don't even know who's online. Not bad for a Super Bowl Sunday, though. Not gonna lie. Let's see where he's at. We got a homie playing Dead Space. Not sure what chapter he's on. I just don't want to raid someone who might be further than me. But we're gonna raid him anyways. Hero is a very, very, very good friend of mine. He's also playing Dead Space right now, so it feels pretty appropriate that we just go and raid him. I think he is a little further than I am. Anyways, we're going to pop on in there, say hi, and if he's further, he can confirm he is further than I am, and then I have to bail. But so we should be back tomorrow playing more of this. I want to finish this kind of soonish because I really want to start our very first Dreamcast game. That'd be pretty dope. Anyways, until next time, much love.